Good morning. It is literally 12 minutes past 8 in the morning. Welcome back to another video. I'm filming early this morning. I don't actually know if anyone else other than me and Fred are up. So let's hope I don't wake anyone up with filming this video. Hello, welcome, what is up, welcome back. Today I've got a Halara haul for you. Halara is a brand which I think blew up on TikTok. I've seen a lot of it on TikTok. Basically, they reached out to me and was like, do you want to try some of our stuff? And I was like, of course I do. So I've got a try on haul and review for you in this video today. And I'm really excited because I'm shocked. This video is very kindly sponsored, which is mad. This is like my first sponsored video, but it is very kindly sponsored, but that does not mean I won't be honest with you. But yeah, thank you so much to Halara for sponsoring my video. I have a follower code and basically it gets you 15% off. So if you use the code ROSE00, I'll also put it on here. ROSE00 will get you 15% off. So have fun shopping and use my code. I'd really appreciate it. So yeah, like I said, Halara, I think blew up on TikTok. It's like a fashion-y gym wear brand. Their stuff is gymmy but very kind of fashion focused. Pieces are cute, so it's kind of mixing, I've just dropped the kids off at school and now I'm gonna go for a workout rather than like I'm going to go and do some deadlifts. I've got try on clips for all of these things. Let's just get into it. So I'm gonna start off with sports bras and tops and then we'll move on to leggings. So I'm gonna start off with probably my favorite sports bra. I've wanted a sports bra like this for freaking ages, and none of my like go-to brands like Gymshark and Honor Active have brought one out, so I'm so excited to show you this. This is the double straps backless twisted workout cropped tank top, and this is in the color baby lavender. Honestly, oh, I think it's beautiful. My boobs are slightly too big for it. I chose all the sizing and I got this in a small. I definitely should have got a medium, but also like it's kind of fine, like my boobs fit in there, it's just quite tight. But I freaking love this sports bra. It is so cool, like that back detail. I'm gonna put up a clip of me literally yesterday when I'm filming this. I did a back day and just look at my back. Like I'm just gonna just look at my back in this clip because sis popped off. The sports bra just gave my back. It just looked beautiful. I freaking loved it. It's really soft. I think I showed you like how it works. So basically you've got one bit of material which covers your boob and a little bit of a waistband. Nope, bra band. Band, just a band. There's another layer of material on top which then goes down a bit and that's the part that's also twisted. There's basically four straps. There's two straps and there's two of them. So I quite like that detail. I just think it's really cool. I love the color. And I also got it in white. Double straps, backless twisted, workout crop top, tank top. Said that in one there. It's a bit small, but I do think the medium would probably be less like supportive for my boobs. I quite like my boobs to be lifted and I feel like this lifted my boobs, and I don't know if a medium would have the same sort of lift going on. But the white with my tan, oh, beautiful. I don't have any white sports bras and I think white is just a staple. Like you just need a white sports bra in your life, and one that's this cute is just it's an added bonus. So I freaking loved it. I also like that it comes down. It's more like a crop top. I know it says it's a crop top, but it's not just like a sports bra which stops right under your boobs. So I feel more like covered in it. I love them both. Honestly, like probably my two favorite pieces. No, because one of the leggings. I don't know. I like these though. I like those sports bras a lot. Right, now we'll go on to the like funky. These are more fashion-y sports bras. Like I don't actually know if I'd wear this to the gym just because I have to have maximum like movement ability in the gym for my stretching and for everything I do in the gym. So I normally will just wear a sports bra on top or a really loose t-shirt. So like I'm not restrained. I can flap my arms. I can do the most. But these crop tops are freaking cool. I've got two of them. They are the Cloudful Halter Thumb Hole Long Sleeve Cropped 2-in-1 Sports Top. I have to read this out because honestly there's no way I'm remembering that. So the first one I'm going to show you is in Stardust Mauve, that's the one. I got this in a size medium and I'm glad I did because there's no way my boobs were we're fitting in the small. I think these are cool. I think they're very like American. I don't know why they give me like American Valley Girl vibes. I don't know, I feel like they'd be on Selling Sunset, but they're really cool. I love the long sleeve part. The only reason I wouldn't wear it to the gym is because it's obviously all connected, so like I felt a bit like not restrained, but just for the gym I wouldn't want it in the gym. But for a cute top like on a rest day with some joggers, oh, beautiful. Love those vibes. I absolutely love the like clip waistband detail. You can have it around the front and you can have it around the back. I'll show you it around the front in the next one. Love this color. Love the halter neck detail. My boobs look nice. There were padding in everything, but because, as I keep saying, my boobs are big, so I didn't need the padding. But for my galleys who have smaller tartars, it all comes with padding. I just, yeah, took it out. But I do recommend maybe sizing up for my galleys who have muscular shoulders and arms. Like, I'm glad I got a medium because that fit. I feel like a small would have been really tight on me. If you're a proper muscly gal, like I like to class myself, proper muscly gal now, maybe size up. And then I also got it in black because, like the white, you also always need a black sports bra at hand for necessity's sake. You know, sometimes you don't want to be wearing the really bright colors. Most of the time I do, but sometimes I'm like, you know what, I want to be dressed full head to toe in black. This is the Cloudfull crossover hemmed cropped sports top in black, and again in a medium. This one had the clip at the front, which kind of gave your boobs a little bit of a woo, like a little bit of a kind of spotlight, which I was kind of here for. Again, I wouldn't wear this in the gym just for the sleeves. I hate long sleeves in the gym. That is nothing against this sports top. I have never been able to wear, you know, like Gymshark's long cropped long sleeves, which are like really popular. I love them, but I know they would literally send me into anger I've never experienced, because I just need to be able to move. So in the gym I probably wouldn't wear this, but again for like a rest day with some joggers, I'm going to the shops, I'm doing my grocery shop, or I'm going for a cute little walk in summer. Beautiful, absolutely love. But I freaking loved this and I'm excited to wear it when I go for my grocery shop next week. I'm gonna be walking around Sainsbury's like, I need like my big headphones on and like my cute trainers and my joggers, and I'd be like, don't worry about me, pushing my trolley with my little scanner from Sainsbury's, because that's what me and Freddie do now. We're adults. We've got the little scanner, we go beep, beep. Absolutely love it. I've just realized I told you the wrong thing. What I just told you was the wrong thing. So what I just told you was a t-shirt, which I'll now talk about, but what you just saw, my bad, it was actually the Cloudfull halter thumb hole long sleeve 2-in-1 sports top. That was that, it wasn't a different one. But the crossover hem cropped sports top is this t-shirt. My bad. This is a very basic, very staple. I wanted a t-shirt because I'd feel less restrained, and I definitely would wear this to the gym. Because my arms are free, I'd feel like fine. And it wasn't really tight on my arms at all. It was really nice and like secure. Like it wasn't really tight, but it wasn't loose at all. I felt really secure. It has the little like crossover detail at the bottom. Now I understand why it says crossover hem top, whatever. Really cute. I love the material. It was a very nice like deep black. It wasn't see-through or anything. And yeah, this is definitely gonna be a basic and like a staple for the days that I don't want my whole entire cleavage on show. You know, sometimes I just have those days. I think that may be all the tops. We'll go on to the dress. Now I got a dress. Who would have thought? I think that Gymshark video I filmed a few weeks ago for the Whitney Simmons thing actually just made me really like dresses again, and I want to be an activewear dress gal. So this is the backless cutout twisted side pocket 2-in-1 bar ballet dance dress. So it's a ballet dress. Never thought about that. I thought it was more of a tennis dress. I would wear it for tennis. I'm never doing ballet. But this was cute and it had pockets. Oh my days, it had pockets, which you know, when activewear has pockets, it's just got my heart. It was really, really cool. I really, really liked it. The back detail was really cool. Because I did back yesterday when I filmed all these try-on clips, I was just admiring my back whenever I was trying anything on. So I really, really liked the dress. It was long enough as well. And obviously it has the shorts, so you're protected, but it was long enough. I was slightly worried that because it had shorts, it might be shorter. But I was covered. I loved the length of the dress. I loved the shape of it. Kind of gave me waist, gave me body. Really comfortable as well. Like in the summer, absolutely definitely wearing that because it's so comfy. And I can just be sat however I want because I'm protected. You know, there's no vag on show. So activewear dresses may be becoming a thing for me, and I definitely recommend getting one of these. Like, it was cute. I want to play tennis now in it. You know, just running across the pitch like, woo! And I don't have to worry about no butt on show. Now we get onto the leggings. Oh, the leggings. I freaking love these leggings. So, these leggings gave me body oddy. They gave me booty a lift. They gave me everything. So we'll start off with the brown. These are the Seamless Flow high-waisted butt lifting leggings. These are in the color fudge and in a size medium. I wanted a medium because I like to scrunch my leggings all over the place. Like, I like to feel really loose and comfortable in my leggings. And I just find that at the moment with where my body's at, a small is comfortable, but like I wouldn't want to wear it all day long. And I wore these leggings actually for like a whole entire day, and I was super comfortable, didn't feel like cutting on my waist or anything. They were really breathable, so again, I recommend probably sizing up depending of if you're in between sizes, but I think they're pretty true to size. Like, I'm a medium in all my other leggings, so yeah. But these were beautiful. The butt scrunch is lovely. It's placed really well, and that's something I get so picky about with leggings, when they've got butt scrunches, because when the butt scrunch is like above your crack, I hate it. Gives me the ick fully. Fred's about to walk in. So yeah, I get really picky about butt scrunches, and this was placed perfectly. You don't have to pull them up super high, you just have to pull them in, if you get what I mean. There's also the ribbed under your butt to give you the peach, the perky peach. Like, I wore the brown leggings with the white sports bra the other day. I was giving, I honestly felt like the baddest biddy in the world. I was strutting my stuff around Pure Gym. Literally, like, don't even look at me. I'm too good right now. Too good. And I think I trained glutes as well. So, like, the booty pump was, it was pumping. Absolutely love these freaking leggings. Hello. It is, like, present day Rose now. I completely blanked to show you flares. As we all know, it was 8 in the morning and I clearly wasn't on my best form because we forgot about the t-shirt, but I want to show you these flares. We've got the most beautiful flares to show you. They're these beautiful crossover flares. They're black, the crossover waist, they're super long, amazing flared. They have a front seam, and you all know how I feel about my front seams, but the front seam on this was actually so bearable. It didn't cause me camel toe, it didn't cause me any grief. It was a 10 out of 10 front seam, in my opinion. The colour, it was a really nice black. They were squat proof, they weren't see-through. It was a good black, really, really soft material. I absolutely love them. They were giving like yoga pants, like another Pilates mum outfit, you know? But I just wanted to come in here and show you them because I completely forgot the other day. So I'm really sorry. Carry on watching the video. So I got the Seamless Flow high-waisted butt lifting leggings in blue topaz. This color is like a very like active weary color. I don't know if you're gonna get what I mean by saying that, but I feel like every gym wear brand does a like really bright pretty blue, and I'm so glad that Hilara did one. I freaking love these as well. I don't know how squat proof they were. Yesterday was the first time trying them on, but they seemed pretty thick, like the material felt really thick. Again, the same as the fudge ones. I felt like the ribbed detailing was more obvious on these, which I quite liked. Like, my butt just looked just beautiful. I really, really like the color in summer. Again, I just want it to be summer. I really want it to be summer. Like, I'm filming right now and I've got my ring light on because it is just one gray cloud outside. There's not sun in sight, there's not even blue sky in sight. It is just one gray cloud, and I'm kind of getting over it, you know. I'm wearing so many layers, I'm freezing all the time, and I just would like to wear leggings and a crop top, leggings and a sports bra, and not have to have like two jumpers over the top of it. I'm so excited for summer. I'm so excited to wear all of this in summer, like that white sports bra with a natural tan. But yeah, these leggings were just lovely. Really, really enjoy them. The length of them as well, that's something I'm really picky about. The length of leggings, I really like them. They were kind of perfect length for me, and I'm 5'6", 5'7", 5'5", one of the three. I'm between 5'5 and 5'7". Actually have no clue. But yeah, really recommend. So these leggings, definitely, definitely try them out. Absolutely love them. And I think that's everything in the haul. I'm really, really impressed with everything I got. I have seen Hilara all over TikTok, like I said. But I haven't actually ever tried them out because sis is broke. But really, really love them. really, really impressed.
And they're quite affordable as well. So I feel like for an affordable gym brand, they're really, really good.
And yeah, you can use my code ROSE00 to get 15% off.
If you get anything, let me know what you get.
I'd really appreciate it if you did use my code.
And yeah, thank you so much to Halara for sponsoring this video. This is mad.
I was not expecting to get a sponsored video this early on in my channel.
But I'm really grateful to them for sponsoring this video.
Thanks so much for watching. I really, really hope you enjoyed.
Subscribe. I post a lot of fitnessy, lifestyle-y content.
Follow my Instagram. My Instagram is rosefit.underscore. Over there I post loads of fitnessy content, wellness content, healthy lifestyle living content.
And yeah, like I said, subscribe. I post every Tuesday at 5 p.m.
Thanks for watching. Thank you to Halara for sponsoring my video.
Love you so much. Have a lovely rest of your week, rest of your day, whatever time it is. Have a great time.
Love you so much. Bye-zy-bye.